Everybody's right here. Are you in the video at all? So, we're going to Ruidoso on our vacation. We're very excited. First, we're going to Dad's house for the night, and that breaks up the trip a little bit. So, I'm sure we'll film more as the trip goes. Thank you.
Wait, so where should I park?
Maybe I would just pull forward.
Like this?
Yeah, I mean, because we might be going down there.
All right.
And if that's the case, we don't need to be pointed that way. Oh my dear, don't go farther. I'm like nervous.
All right.
We'll need a wallet. I have to pay.
Ruidoso city limits. So we're looking for a convenience store. If it has a gas station and a window washer, that would be fantastic.
We need gas again?
No, we're getting a map.
Oh, I thought you said gas station and window washer, like we got to get gas. And then we need to look for a map.
No, a gas station with a window washer. Because this is bugging me. So here's the Chevron-ish station. Club gas.
Yeah, I'm sure we can. Boom, 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 boom. What was that?
My club sound.
Oh.
Didn't sound like a club to you?
No.
No? It didn't?
I did not know what was happening.
It sounded like some some thumpity thumb.
That
is
funny.
Alright. Okay, so she needs to go for the map.
Okay. We're back.
It could rain all day, but I don't think that's what it's expected. And the weather here will be probably very different from the weather where we're going.
So strange. Doesn't seem that much different. But it's because of the mountain and the climate's different.
In 3/4 of a mile, turn left.
Oh, we're going to go a different
way. Yeah.
Taking us a different way.
But we don't have to follow that. We can go the map route we just discovered if you want.
I don't know. Let's follow Stella because it'll be a different route.
All right. Oh, that battery's got
one. No Goyle Canyon next left. That battery. Someone's dead too?
Mm-hmm.
Bam. Down there is this little town. My mom came here every summer because there was some aunt somebody who lived there.
As a kid?
Uh-huh.
Reception.
They don't want you to get service.
It's crazy.
That's a sandstorm?
Looks like it.
The National Park Service is turning our 100.
It's hard to believe that's all. To me, it's like, really? It's only been around that long?
A long time.
Think of all the time before that there was no national park.
Yeah. Sandstorm.
Mm-hmm. Turn right.
Visitor center gift shop and main area.
Arriving at destination on right.
I don't know. Don't imagine so. No water available beyond this point. Parking museum.
Lost satellite reception.
My God, Stella, stop yelling. Collecting sand or other objects. No alcohol beverages. February 1st through May 31st. No driving off road. Dogs on leash. There's a timeline when you can't drink on here.
That's really interesting.
Fee station ahead.
Yeah, we'll have to pay money.
Oh, Jesus. They're gonna park.
It's a national park.
You need my wallet?
No.
Keep right. That's not.
$5. Put it right here.
This almost looks like it should have been underwater at one point. This is like seaweed on all the dunes.
Yeah.
It's just like ocean sand or something.
Does this road go to some kind of parking area?
I'm not real sure.
I hear something.
End of safety corridor. Interdune boardwalk.
Well, that's cool. So we can park here yet.
Mm-hmm.
And you're walking. That's mm-hmm. what we're going to do. Okay.
Right. Oh, I should not have worn my shoes today.
Oh. Put on your moccasins.
I can do that.
It might be damp. It's the only thing. Yeah, we're gonna get summering fast. Mm-hmm. Can you feel it? Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go.
We're vacationing.
Yeah. Including Transformers. I guess that was a rainstorm that came through.
Yep. It looked like dust.
Yeah.
What's in Cloudcroft?
Barbie.
Supposed to be a little, cute little village. Look at how you can see the road, the mountains, and the way they're shaped. Mm-hmm. The lines that run through. Yeah, we're going to gain 4,600 feet of elevation this drive.
Next 5 miles.
I think Gladcroft's higher than Green Tesla.
Keep right, expect to pass.
Accept to pass?
Accept to pass. Baxter, you can get down now. Thank you. back store, get down.
What's it say?
Hostel.
I've seen that movie. Good.
The hostel is a cheap motel.
I know. I've seen the movie.
What's going on out there?
Well, that looks like maybe it's a paintball arena.
Oh, okay, good. Maybe so.
But I don't know if they have some of them picnic tables like you do out that we're out at White Sands. 55 acres. There is a camping ground called Western or something. Baxter, shut up. Get down or don't.
See, it's just supposed to be a very quaint old mountain town.
Some should help them a dollar. Christmas tree looking things. I mean, they're pine, I know that.
Juniper. Oh, look at the temperature.
No way.
Oh, this pink one is 15.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
Are you sure when it's golden? Wow, when just a little bit ago we were getting a sunburn on our head because it was so hot. It's crazy, that guy had a jacket on back there and here we are in shorts and a tank top.
Right.
It must be for when it's winter time. Because that was outdoor. It must get cold enough to have an outdoor ice rink out here. Texas Pit Barbecue. The main drag is over there.
Mm-hmm. It is.
god, that's so cute. That hotel.
1935.
Wow, Pine Stump Mall. I say we start at the beginning, go to the end, and see where we need to stop and get out. What do you think?
Yeah, sure.
Oh dear. There's more shopping this way, it says. Off the beaten path. Lots of FJs up here. Seem like four. I'm not including yours. Eclectic gifts and original art.
Oh, pretty. Pretty.
Imagine. The hotel is fucking cute. Imaginary books and collectibles. Mm-hmm. Red Wall Jewelry. Burrow Street Bakery. Guess you can read your formulas up here. Noisy Water. Wood. All natural and organic soaps, lotions, and skincare. Beads. A turquoise shop. House of Treasure. And then there's another thrift store. Okay. Whatever you want, baby. She's in a puffy coat.
No, we shouldn't get out.
That girl's in a coat too, little jacket. Oh, yeah, they're all in long sleeves.